No doubt that behind these words there is still the longing to know God and to find protection in this valley of tears or this lousy, stinking world.